Welcome one and all to my channel. I'm your host Cytron, and this is our Diablo 3 full campaign playthrough on Torment 10, Act 4. Oh, wrong button. Yeet the spear!
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn! This is your fault, Tyrael! And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought!
Angry.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
This is Diablo's work. You did everything you could to prevent this devastation.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the prime evil.
Tyrael, you believed in us, became one of us. Now you must live as a mortal and surrender your fears to hope. Wallow here if you want, but I shall press on.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
Then we better save hope, I guess.
We are lost. Diablo is too powerful. Always before, the Lords of Hell bickered and worked against each other. They undid themselves. Within Diablo, within the Prime, there is no such division. And now, the halls of the High Heavens quake beneath his steps. The prime evil. I can't believe all this has come to pass. Adria played us all for fools. Diablo's influence twisted her inside and out. I suspect we have not seen the last of her. I should have known that Leah's father was the Wanderer. How could I not have sensed Diablo's foul presence within her?
You could not have known the evil that dwells in Adria. She sacrificed her own child to resurrect Diablo.
But poor Leah. I grieve for her soul.
We will mourn Leah when the task is done. Right now, we must stop Diablo.
Let's go.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. Iskatu, destroy the Nephilim.
I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm.
Oh, Ethereo! Found ya.
I am Ethereo, Archangel of Fate. It is my duty to record what is and what will be within the scroll of fate. But you, Nephilim. You are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
Then I shall write my destiny in Diablo's blood. You can watch all of creation burn, or you can help me now.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Ariel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Rakanoth, the Lord of Despair.
I will find her and restore hope to the heavens.
Destruction. Right. There would be a book. No special pressure goblins yet.
Chains of fate, Nephilim, but all will kneel before Lord Diablo.
Nobody else thinks they're so hard.
Sanctuary has a Nephilim been as powerful as you. His name was Odysseum.
I have heard tales of this man. He who sacrificed himself to save the world. I thought them myth.
He was no myth. Because of his noble sacrifice, I saw the inherent potential in your kind. As such, I voted with Ariel to spare mankind from annihilation.
You were right to do so, for without me, you and your kind would be at the mercy of the primeval. You can see the future?
I see the myriad streams of possibility, all intertwining and weaving into one another. I can hear them echoing forward into eternity.
With so many paths before you, how do you know which one to take?
I am not called to be a champion, as you are. My role is simply to observe.
What does the Scroll of Fate say about the end of this battle?
Doom and darkness. These heavens ruined. The angelic host broken. Diablo victorious.
That will not happen.
As I have said, Nephilim. Your destiny is unwritten. You alone may change these dark times.
Thank you, Nephilim. I hoped the Scroll of Fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
The chains of fate cannot bind you now.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
Diablo sought to crush heaven with despair, but I have defeated his champion and restored hope. I believed Tyriel's faith would be restored as well, but he remains lost. Regardless, I will now shatter Diablo's infernal portals.
Let's go.
I knew you would come. That a champion from the mortal world would light our darkest hour. Your courage and nobility shine out across this realm, blinding our enemies.
Lady Ariel, I give you my solemn vow. Your song of hope will never be silenced.
I know you will do all you can, for this is your hour. Go forth with my blessing and show all creation why the Nephilim are the future.
Does the barbarian have the Sforori?
Tyriel has been through much. Can you help him?
There is a shadow upon his heart, but it will pass. Remember, he chose to be a mortal, and he must overcome this despair as a mortal.
Our time grows short, and we may need his help.
Have faith in him. Of all the archangels, his light has always shone the brightest. In this our darkest hour, he will ensure that justice prevails.
What are you going to do now?
Though the angelic host is scattered, we are not defeated. I will try to rally them as best I can.
Going into battle.
Can Diablo be defeated?
Only in the light that lies within you, Nephilim. I will take heart from it and hope for your victory. The future is ever writing itself. Unknowable, just beyond sight and touch.
There we go. Find and destroy the corrupted growths. Reveal the hidden power. Exit. Oops. No health effects yet. Go up then.
Look upon these gardens. Now they see.
Try to listen to Diablo first.
Rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
Can't talk to you. Okay, fine. Thank you.
That is not the only Helm Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
We'll see about that, Diablo. lock keyboard. Books.
Your flesh is weak.
Let your spirit
be free from this torment, angel.
Flies everywhere. How far away did I go?
I will enjoy this.
Prepare them.
Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
No talk.
The hell rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
You sound a bit desperate there, Diablo. Let me introduce your face to my axe. I should do that accent. I am not Russian or Eastern European. I'm coming, angels! Don't take that the wrong way. Oh, Tyriel. May I talk?
Tyriel. Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet still you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
Oh, Torkis.
You've said that the Crystal Arch is the heart of heaven. Tell me about it.
It is older than time itself. And over the eons, this shining realm took shape around it. It thrums with living light and sound that courses through the very fabric of the Silver City.
The angels are birthed from it as well?
Yes, like musical notes in a grand chorus. I remember angels striding through these halls in all their majesty. We thought ourselves the masters of all creation. Our arrogance.
How did you decide to start talking over yourself?
One can only hope. But now, we must stop Diablo before he reaches the Crystal Arch above us.
Imperius is so cool. No talk, no talk. Let's talk.
Diablo seeks to corrupt the Crystal Arch atop the Silver Spire. If he succeeds, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrion and I will fight our way to the top, where I will finally confront Diablo.
Oh god.
More fury.
Did not prepare. I need my mighty.
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
You killed me without a second thought when I was no longer of use to you. How can you damn those who helped you?
Lies. Expect a pain. Dark red will keep you. Finding through this maze.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. If we do not stop him, this is the future of all creation.
Way. sphere. First try. Gold entire map. Grid span.
Seems we've both fallen from grace, Tyrion. Come, embrace your former lieutenant. The cold hand of death reaches out for you.
Look beneath you and see the ruin of heaven.
Okay, next level for the Silver Spire.
It is not far now. I only hope we are not too late.
Marius.
I can feel Diablo's corruption closing around the light of heaven.
Yes, Marius.
You abandoned me to that foul asylum, Tyria. Why did you forsake me when you knew Baal still walked among us?
Yeah, I guess.
We must make it to the summit.
Pinnacle of heaven.
Nephilim, I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrion, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What's this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyrael. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
Guess we have to take our duel later, Imperius.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
Our battles were grand, my friend. You are a fine warrior.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
The primeval.
What is the primeval?
It is the sum total of all seven evils housed within one body. There is is an ancient legend, known only to a few, of the great dragon Torment, who was the original embodiment of evil. The legend says that he was ripped apart during an epic battle with Anu, and that the burning hells are composed of his remains.
Who is Anu?
Just as Torment was the ultimate evil, Anu was the ultimate good. It is said by some that the Crystal Arch is all that remains of this great warrior.
So Diablo is the dragon reborn?
In a manner of speaking, yes.
We're gonna fight the dragon incarnation. I have come for you, Diablo. Let's finish it. All the followers.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies.
Time will tell.
Bulgatos reborn. Yeah, let's jump and see the cutscene for Act 5, then we'll end off the episode there. It was so short, 30 minutes.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. Both angels and men. for mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished, and you should all.
Go! Go! Find the Nephilim!
refugees on the road tell me that angels prey on West March, laying waste and murdering thousands, and no one knows why. I have no love for this city, but I will not stand by while its people are slaughtered. These Reapers will learn that they are not the only killers in West March.
And there we go. That's Act 4, and the intro cutscenes of Act 5, and outro cutscene of Act 4 first. But yeah, that took like 36 minutes of gameplay and some minutes of cutscenes. But I hope you enjoyed this last act, and then we'll find a different game to fill the time. I don't know, maybe Darksiders 3, Starcraft 2 maybe, we'll see. But I hope you enjoy, and I hope to see you next time. Until then, bye bye!